standing at the wilderness battlefield. Now the question is, what's the big deal about all these trees? Well, the battle was actually fought through these trees. That's why it was called the wilderness. Now the lucky soldiers were the ones who died when they were shot. The reason for this was there was a severe drought the year of this battle. And this wood easily caught fire, especially from all exploding shells. Many men died in flames caused by the cannon fire, as opposed to actually getting shot.